This video tutorial is about how to develop your melody. One of the ways you can do this is by using retrograde inversion. This is both the inversion, the upside down version of your melody, and the retrograde, the backwards version of your melody. The easiest way to do this is to write the melody as a retrograde version first, and then invert it and turn it upside down. Try retrograde inversion with your melody and see how different it sounds. Good luck!